Okay, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to our Power Lights On event. Today we will be celebrating after-school programs, and we are going to start our program with the national anthem. So we have a special guest today, our seventh grade student from Lavinia Middle School, Kumba. Can I have everybody stand, please, for the national anthem?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the
Martinez Clerk, Suzanne Villaruz member, Efren Rodriguez member, and Ignacio Ayon, also a member. And I know Mr. Ayon is here. Thank you for being here and thank you for supporting after school programs. Thank you. We'd like to thank our assistant superintendents, Rosa Montes, Jason Cashler, Sandra Rivera, and April Gregerson, and their departments for all the support that they give the after school programs. Also Jack Tillman and their staff with their support with facilities and transportation today, as well as John Shavola from food services. And we'd like to thank Linda Nahosa for being here with her staff. Just wanted to let you know that they are giving free flu shots to the community in the multi-purpose room. And so it is a first come, first serve. They have 150 free flu shots if you want to get one today. And then we also want to thank our collaborative partners for being here today, the Migrant Department, Girl Scouts, and Bakersfield College. Thank you to the vendors for being here today and supporting our event. And also thank you to our power managers, our activity instructors, our AIs, and our administration at the school sites that help us every day, making sure our students are safe at the schools. And I want to thank Angie Magallanes from our department for all the work that she did putting this together. And just everyone for being part of after school programs. Our program has really grown. We have a lot going on after school with the Power Program, with Power Plus, and with after school athletics. So we thank everyone that participates in the programs, and also all the staff, all the teachers, all our classified staff that work for our programs. So we really appreciate you. Today is a national event where everyone celebrates after school programs, and that's why we have Power Lights on. It's a national event, and so we wanted to celebrate here in our community. So we thank you for being here today. We're ready to start an event, and our cheerleaders from RFK.
Thank you. Take it back, Daniel. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two steps. Left foot, two steps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stops. Left foot, two stops. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees.
Thank you. Cherry and Miranda Treasure. We also have our ASP representatives, Andrew, Aaron, Amory, Pastor Lee, Melody, Isaac, Giselle, and Elizabeth. Today, some of our power classmates will be dancing to We Rock, since our theme this year is Christian Rocks to the Full Success. Thank you.
Hoy, los niños de nuestros compañeros de Power están jugando muy bien.
This room.